Bloodwing back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go. But heck with it. She's all yours. Oh my god.
We got incoming!
Just give it up, kiddo! Bloodwing's got all the elements at her disposal! Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag! And... God damn, I forgot the last one. God damn it! Just weaken her and I'll hit her with a trank!
I'm sorry, soldier. But you gotta beat Bloodwing down. Do what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to get into Control Core Angel and grab the false key. That's what matters here.
Sanctuary. Oh, now I remember. Explosive! why you don't screw with me. You and your little friend Mordecai turn yourselves in, or that dumbass bird is just the beginning. God damn it, Jack! I'm gonna kill you! You hear me?
I'm sorry about Bloodwing, soldier, but we gotta keep moving. Get that software upgrade to Claptrap, and we'll be able to get through the security field leading to Control Core Angel.
Where the hell is... Oh, I had a violin somewhere. I was gonna play it all sarcastically. God damn it, it was gonna be awesome. Blake! Where's the bloody violin? Sweet, sweet. Found it. All right, this is a song for Mordecai's stupid bird.
Looking forward to see Moxie Woman.
All right, you know what? Screw you. It would have been hilarious if I found it earlier. Shut up!